Welcome, everybody. Thanks for joining me. I'm Philippe Delorme, Executive Vice President at Energy Management at Schneider Electric. It's a pleasure to be speaking to you at today's event. I'm going to speak about sustainability and what it means for Schneider Electric. Currently, everyone is speaking about COVID-19 and its economic impact. The current crisis is a defining moment for modern society. It's a stark reminder of our vulnerability and interdependence in face of global threats. The world that will emerge from this crisis will look very different. Yet, the fundamental priorities have not changed. Behind the wave that is COVID-19, an even larger, huge tsunami is looming: climate change. And we have to urgently address it. Everything we do post-crisis must be with a strong focus on building a more resilient and sustainable future. We are the first generation to truly know about climate change and to be able to fight it. Already, we can see its effects everywhere in the world. Droughts, water shortage, hurricane, typhoon, the list goes on. If you look at climate change, it's all about carbon emissions. Over 80% of carbon emissions are caused by the production and consumption of energy. Yet, 60% of the way we manage energy is inefficient. Last year, the world saw an unprecedented 6% fall in carbon emission. But if we don't structurally change our systems, emission will rebound as we restart the global economy. We already see this phenomenon in parts of the world, such as China, that are further along in their COVID recovery. So what can we do? The good news is that the technology exists currently to mitigate this existential challenge. Our mission at Schneider Electric is to be the digital partner in sustainability and efficiency for our customers to tackle our climate change challenge. To do this, we provide energy and automation digital solutions for efficiency and sustainability. A couple figures about us: we are a global Fortune 500 company that generated over 25 billion euro of revenue in 2020. Innovation is at our core. We place a strong emphasis on R&D, investing more than 5% of our annual revenue on this annually. 40% of our business is in the fastest growing part of the world, also called new economy, and 30% is in Asia Pacific. And I would dare to say, Schneider is one of the most global companies in the world, consisting of over 120,000 people based in over 100 countries. Doing business globally, we have a substantial presence in each major part of the world. The Asia-Pacific is our largest region, consisting of 30% of our revenue, followed by North America and then Europe. We are present in four end markets: building, data center, infrastructure, and industry. And sustainability is at the core of our strategy. In our own ecosystem, we are leading by example. What we do throughout our company and with our partner across our extended supply chain, for instance. We are also helping our customers accelerate their journey to net zero with products, software, and services that drive efficiency and resiliency. We are incredibly proud of being recognized by Corporate Knights as the world's most sustainable company in the world. Schneider is proud to be centered around positively impacting people, the planet, and businesses. Our corporate vision is led by six long-term sustainability commitments based on each of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, the so-called SDG. These commitments are to act for a climate-positive world, to be efficient with resources, to strongly abide by principle of trust, to create equal opportunities for everybody, to harness the power of all generation, and to empower local communities. If we look at the technology side, we believe that the solution to combat climate change already exists today. The fastest and most efficient path to a sustainable and resilient world is to bet on electric and digital. Electric makes energy green. It is the most efficient energy and the best vector for decarbonization. Digital makes energy smart. It makes the invisible visible. It drives efficiency and enables us to eliminate energy waste. So electric and digital, in short, are fueling what we call the new electric world. At Schneider, we build this new electric world everywhere. On the demand side, we shape the home of the future, the building of the future, the data center of the future, the industries of the future, and finally, the infrastructure on the future. And on the supply side, the grids of the future. And we connect the dots between all of them. And by connecting these two facets, the supply and the demand, Schneider Electric connects everything everywhere, which we believe is crucial to invent this new electric world. So what's in it for you? We believe that great people make Schneider Electric a great company. Have you been dreaming of working in a company that is driven by a meaningful purpose and that continuously creates an inclusive environment where you are empowered to do your best and be innovative? If so, we are the right place. So to recap, we are shaping the future. Join us. 3 points I'd like to leave you with. Number one, join our talent community to find the latest news and opportunities today. Number two, for more information about our early career opportunities, you can also visit our website. Number three, apply, and I look forward to working with some of you in the future. And last but not least, best of luck with the rest of your studies, and hopefully see you very soon at Schneider Electric.